After watching this video, you will never have to ask anyone which journal is best for your paper. While many researchers are excellent in writing their papers, they are unsure where to submit their manuscript. I am Dr. Farhad Zulfikar, and I will take you through journal selection. All links are provided in the description below. Let's start with Elsevier. Opening the link from the description will bring you to this screen. As you can see here, we can provide our paper title, paper abstract, and keywords. We can also choose a specific field of research, or we can leave it empty if we want to submit a journal in a multidisciplinary journal. So I have one of my paper which has been already published, so we are just taking it as an example. I'm copying paper title here, paper abstract in this section, and then the keywords in the keywords section here. As soon as I press this find journals, it gives us all the relevant journals based on the best match sorting. So here we can see that which journals are most relevant for my submitted query. Here it ranks according to the matching, and it also gives us impact factor, acceptance rate, time to first decision, and time to publication. So here are all the list of journals. So actually this is the journal in which my paper was published. So as soon as you press this down button, you will see the details about that journal, including the subject area, recent articles published, journal scope, and other details. So this journal finder is very convenient, and you can change according to your own requirements based on the best match or based on journal name, impact factor, or acceptance rate, and so on. So this provides fairly accurate matches from the Elsevier related journals. Now moving on to Springer. Open this journal suggester from the provided link. You will come up with this screen. Here again, you can enter the manuscript title, text, and choose the subject area. Similar to Elsevier, you can leave it empty or choose a specific area of your research. I'm going to again copy the abstract here and the title as well. Here we do not have option of keywords. We can click on the suggest journals, or we can refine our recommendations, minimum impact factor, acceptance rate, and so on. So I'm going to ask for journal suggestions. Here we get different journal suggestions relevant to our query. It gives the most relevant journal first, and then their impact factor, first decision, acceptance rate, and so on. All the journals are listed according to the best matches. Once you click here on this button, you will find the details about that particular journal. So here you can see the aims and scopes, and where this journal is indexed, and see whether your paper is relevant for this particular journal or not. Similarly, when you go to Wiley Journal Finder, you will come up with this screen. You can copy the manuscript title, abstract. So I'm going to copy my title as well as abstract here, and I will ask it to find the relevant journals in the Wiley database only. Here you can choose between open access or with the both options, open access and subscription based. Here it also gives the impact factor, open access or subscription based, or a hybrid model, then the relevance as well. You will see that the first two are most relevant and the third one has less relevance. So you can open this particular journal by clicking here. It will open and give you all the details, so you can decide for yourself if it is best fit for your paper. It will give you the impact factor, recent journal articles published. Up next is the journal suggester by Taylor and Francis. Here we have a two-step process. First, we have to paste our abstract. In this space, it does not have option for titles or keywords. As soon as I press this reveal suggested journals, it will give me a list of journals which are relevant to my abstract. So you can see this is the list it provides, and it has the option of searching fully open access or the one which offers open access in addition to the subscription based articles. So if I open this first option, I will give the details about that particular journal, including the impact factor and its aims and scope, so that I can decide by myself whether the journal suggested by Taylor and Francis journal suggester is relevant to my field or not. So this is how you search for relevant journal in the Taylor and Francis database. Up next is how we can search in IEEE journals. So here we have various options more than the other journal finders. We can search for periodicals or conferences or together. Here we can enter our keywords or articles. So I'm going to copy the title here and I can paste here and ask for recommendation. I can also ask for particular deadlines which various journals may have. So once I ask for recommendations, it gives me various journals which are related to my title. I can click on one of these and it opens the details. For example, it provides the impact factor here, open access policy, and I can go to journal's homepage from here. Similarly, instead of entering and searching through keywords or title, I can add the abstract in this section as well. So I can copy the abstract here and paste in this section and ask for recommendation. Interestingly, I can add the whole paper as well and ask for related journal publications. So when I ask for recommendation, it gives me various journals which are related, including their open access policy, impact factor, and submission time and publication time. It also gives me the option if there are any conferences available or not. Lastly, we have a similar journal suggester from Web of Science group as well. But in order to search from here, you need a login, particularly an institutional login. Here, you can click on the Match Manuscript button and enter the title and abstract. I'm going to copy the title from here and enter it here. I can ask for journal suggestions, and it gives from all types of publishers, including, for example, MDPI, Elsevier, Springer. So instead of searching in individual journal finders, you can search through this Web of Science platform and you can get all the suggestions from here. You can sort it through match score or alphabetical as well. Once you click on this view profile page, it will take you to the journal page from where you can see more details. In this particular page, you will find the publisher details, categories, and how relevant this particular journal is to your manuscript, and the top keywords published in this particular journal. So this is how you can search for your matching journal for your manuscript. Similarly, if you have a particular journal in mind, you can search it from this Scopus database. For example, I can have land use policy information from here. Once I click here, it will give me all types of details, including the country from where it is published, subject area, scope, and I can click here and go to the home page as well. And it also gives you so much statistics related with citations, its total sites, and so on. So I hope this video was useful for you, and instead of asking from your colleagues or fellow students, faculty members, you can go directly here and find some suitable journals for your journal article. Please do comment if you need more information regarding it, and subscribe.